Welcome back to Worthington Model Railway and part two of Will They Run, Hornby Railway's silver seam locomotives from the 1970s. We are now going to see these locomotives running on the layout. So hope you enjoy this session of running these 1970s locomotives. So we're going to start here with the Black 5. It does not seem to want to run. I'm trying to give it a little bit of encouragement here. Not quite sure what's going on here, but it's sort of kind of starting to move. We'll just clean it up a little bit and try it again. So next up, we're going to try the Black 9F, and we will also run this with the same set of wagons and see how it does. Again, it's being a little bit slow to get started. I found I had to sort of clean the wheels a little bit to get it to move. So let's see how that
happens.
And here we have Oliver Cromwell, and we'll see how she runs. Finally, we have the Evening Star. As always, thanks for watching, and hopefully you enjoyed looking at these Silver Seal locomotives from the 1970s running on the layout. As always, please like and subscribe. You can subscribe with a button to the top right, another video to the top left.